four pet owners who are at risk of losing their homes. The Animal Rescue League of Boston is offering temporary foster pet housing for owners who are facing eviction. Every pet will be screened and evaluated before being placed in a foster home. Animals can stay in the foster network for up to 120 days.